starstruck from all these legends here, or is it normal at this point?
It's normal. I never got starstruck.
It's not your personality. You're chill anyway.
Yeah, I'm chill.
Got Mikey next.
If I ever met Ali, back in the day, I probably got starstruck.
He bought his own dollars.
And then I got my son over here.
So it looks like boxing is in a very, very good place. You have so many promoters, so many platforms, so many. I was in England last week, and Eddie Hearn told me he'll put crazy money up to have Spence fight Mikey. Obviously, they're with Al and they're with Showtime. But the fact that other people
that'd be odd to fight on the app, man. You know what? If you think about this, the idea of the app killed the boxing sport. Let me tell you why. Where'd the fight party go now? Everybody sitting around the room. Think about it, watching the phone.
There are ways, I don't know how to do it myself, to connect that to the TV. We have to be technologically advanced.
That's what you're going to have to do.
I agree.
Where did the fight party go?
Because the problem with me with the app, that if someone has a cut, it's very hard to see in a small screen.
You lose every game in the midst of the fight. Yes. You know, even in a big fight, you got to...
Yeah, you're right.
On the small phone screen.
Or when they put the fight statistics, the numbers are so... You have that vision, like Thomas Hill, to see all the details.
The fight party, right? Cooking out, whatever. How you gonna cook out for that?
It's different, especially the big pay-per-view fights, I agree.
So it's like... It was a great idea. It's smart. But I think the Fox deal just showed him. No, we
talking about the Fox deal because I was out of the country and people complain. I don't have any details on it.
Well, I think that Fox reinvested into a situation, I believe. I mean, they want boxing on primetime television.
And free TV. And the main Fox. Not Fox Sports. Not Fox. The Fox.
The Fox. Channel 4 in Dallas, right?
Where they show the Simpsons and in the day, the American Children, all that.
Oh, yeah. So all that. So what happens is, I think, you know, Bob Arum had that thing going. Eddie Hearn said, yeah, well, let's go that way too. Fox is like, no, we want it on television, you know what I mean? That's what they did, but on TV, right?
I remember when Errol fought on NBC and he had 6 million views.
Oh, yeah. We won it.
The Italian kids.
That's right, yeah. Leonard Bundy.
That was a good fight, 6 rounds.
Oh, yeah. It shows some stuff. I mean, I think that it's pretty interesting to see. I mean, we'll see how it goes. I mean, I'm happy for them and everything they're doing. But at the same time, I mean, it's hard to see every day on the phone.
Who do you have as pound for pound king right now? Is it Errol?
I don't really get into that, man. It's about who they fight. I mean, if you look at who's the guy, Lone Tango? I won't say Triple G. I can't put him in the pound for pound thing but just like for Crawford. Maybe it could be Errol also. I mean, we got those three, I believe.
Will we ever see Crawford Spence? Okay. Is that an option or not really?
All right, cool. We got you, brother. So, all right, we got you. We're here.
I don't know, man. I'm just a trainer, man.
I know. But it would be a good fight if it happened.
It would be a great fight, but I mean, I'm just a trainer, man.
All right.
He's really, really popular.
Wait, you see that line, man?
While doing interviews, while signing.
We're at 11:30, so he's been doing this straight for hours now.
No breaks.
No break. Look, this line is going to be another hour.
Yeah, I don't have any more cards. That's what
do you got chip kids?
No, we don't.
Let me get small.
A lot of time, Nike come, they don't want to pay for money, so.
Yeah, I know, I got it.
They want to pay for money.
Now, smiley kid.
So I'll talk.
Oh my gosh.
You know, like they say,